pumpkins. They are great for pie and lattes and spooky Halloween decorations and, oh, apparently a proposal. At least according to Jesse Seeds, who used 640 pumpkins to surprise his girlfriend Justine.
As we were getting up into the plane and they were pointing out where to look, and they wanted us to look at the pumpkin patch, and I was looking at it and started to read Justine, Will You Marry Me? And I just had to double take a few times because I didn't think I was actually seeing what I was seeing.
Jesse says it made perfect sense since he met his now fiance at a Halloween party 7 years ago.
The time of year, and it just really seemed fitting. It seemed like pumpkins would really pop from the air. So,
but pulling this off was a full family effort.
My dad, Doug, my mom, Julie, our neighbor, Jim, and our friend Andres, we actually went out there 2 days before and set up the pumpkins. And then they went back the day of just to make sure that everything was, you know, like, cleared and ready to go.
After the pumpkin proposal, the surprises didn't stop when they landed the plane. Justine's best friends, Jamie and Cameron Tate, were waiting to whisk the newly engaged couple away to a cabin in Courtney. According to Justine, Jesse has really set the bar high.
Yeah, sorry guys, you're gonna have to live up to that.
In Victoria for the Weather Network, I'm Mia Gordon.